is like a reusable tampon. These cups were actually invented way before modern day pads and tampons.
Menstrual cups were first invented in the 1930s.
Wow, I thought they came like later on.
The vagina is not a big black hole. So when the cup is in, as long as you flex your muscles, the cup actually comes back down.